Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete a Facebook profile picture. If you've had a Facebook profile for a long time, you've probably gone through a healthy amount of different profile pictures. What you may not know is that Facebook stores your profile pictures, and it's possible for people to cycle through those old pictures. If you've got older profile pictures that you don't want people to see, it's possible to go in and delete pictures to make sure that people can't dig them up. I'll show you how to delete Facebook profile pictures in both the Facebook mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices, and also on the Facebook website. First, we'll walk through how to delete a Facebook profile picture in the Facebook mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Step 1. Launch the Facebook mobile app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 2. Tap the menu icon in the lower right corner of the screen. The menu icon features three horizontal lines. A menu appears. Step 3. Tap your profile icon that appears at the top of the menu screen. Your Facebook profile screen will be displayed. Step 4. Tap your current Facebook profile picture. Your current Facebook profile picture appears inside of a circle in front of your background photo. A menu flies up from the bottom of the screen. Step 5. Tap View Profile Picture in the menu. Your current Facebook profile picture will be displayed on the screen. Step 6. Swipe through your profile pictures until you find the Facebook profile picture you want to delete. Step 7. Tap the ellipses that appear in the upper right corner of the screen. A menu flies up from the bottom of the screen. Step 8. Tap Delete Photo at the top of the menu. Delete Photo appears in red text. A message appears warning that proceeding will delete both the photo and the post. Step 9. Tap Delete in the message. After a few seconds, the photo will be deleted and you'll be returned to your Facebook profile screen. Now, we'll walk through how to delete your Facebook profile picture on the desktop version of the Facebook website. Step 1. Navigate to Facebook.com and log in to your account. You'll arrive at your Facebook homepage. Step 2. Click your Facebook account name or current profile picture in the blue bar along the top of the screen. You'll be taken to your Facebook profile page. Step 3. Click your current profile picture. Your current Facebook profile picture appears in a small circle in the lower left corner of your profile's background photo. The profile picture screen appears. Step 4. Scroll through your Facebook profile pictures until you find the profile picture you want to delete. You can scroll through your profile pictures by clicking the left and right pointing arrows that appear along the left and right edges of your picture when you hold your cursor over it. Step 5. After locating the Facebook profile picture you want to delete, again hold your cursor over the image to display on-screen options over the image, and then click Options in the lower right corner of the image. A menu is displayed. Step 6. Click Delete this photo in the list of options. A dialog box appears warning you that deleting this photo will also delete this post. Step 7. Click Delete. When you close the Facebook profile pictures window, the profile picture may still appear to be there. However, if you close and reopen the profile pictures window and then navigate back to where that specific picture was located, it will be deleted. Congratulations! You now know how to delete a Facebook profile picture. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.